being a woman in this very male-dominated world, I never liked people to see me sweat. The percentages of women, we were about 1.7% in the fighter community. As a team, we're stronger than we are as individuals. Your adrenaline pumps, your heart beats heavy, but at the same time, it's this cool that sets in over you. There were lives on the line, and it was just game time.